Bobby. They have not scored now in over 4 minutes. Bad time to hit a drought. Again, it's the freshman Simpson. What a just lead in the game for Rutgers.